India's rich food culture has been widely appreciated around the world. And since the late 90s, when Indians began to arrive here, as Korean companies started hiring more people from that country, the authentic Indian cuisine they brought with them has gradually grown in popularity among Koreans. The food, which comes with regional variations of style and taste, has been a way for Koreans to understand the traditions and culture of the 12,000 Indians we're living with. Today, we meet Shanti Prince, who came to Korea in 2000, and hear her story about how she ended up running one of the most loved Indian restaurants in Korea.
Nice to meet you. My name is Shanti Prince. We are from southern part of India. 2000, yes. Korea is kind of home for us. Actually, my husband was into trading business, so we didn't have any experience running a restaurant in India. But that's the reason we came to Korea. We met an Indian person and he said that he's having a food problem here because he was a vegetarian. He wanted to go back to India. Why don't we cook and send food? So that's how, you know, we started this business from home. It was growing, you know, Samsung was hiring more and more people. So we started a very small joint in Haebangchon. People started queuing, you know, like there was a long line. We have catered even for two presidential visits from India. I can proudly say that we are the pioneers in the Indian food in Korea. Currently, I think 12,000 Indian people are living here. We have a group called Indians in Korea. We actually have a lot of events like Indian Diwali and Holi festival. And we also celebrate our Independence Day, our Republic Day. And so that time, our Indian community, we all get together. Whenever people, you know, like feel homesick, they come to us to have our food, actually. Indian food has a very rich, long tradition of 5,000 years. It not only tastes good, it also has a lot of the medicinal values, like the herbs and the spices. Koreans love Indian food. Their favorites are tandoori chicken, or samosas, or naans, the palak paneer, and the butter chicken, and the lamb dishes. I would like to recommend dosa. Dosa is a very, very healthy food. Actually, the keema dosa and masala dosa, they are from the southern part. Dosa is the batter made from rice and the dal, lentil. It is a probiotic food, basically. Overnight, it is kept in the room temperature, and we make like a pancake. We can make different fillings. Palak paneer is, palak is spinach. Paneer is the cottage cheese that we make in-house. That's a northern style food. Butter chicken is a very, very popular dish in our restaurant. It is actually a Delhi style food. The main ingredient in that is like onions and tomatoes and cream and butter. So the gravy is made of that, and the chicken is actually cooked in the tandoor oven. So that my butter naan is also a northern Indian food. It is made of the milkaru, and so it is made in the oven. And the peas pulav, green peas, we use cumin and ginger and garlic, and we make that rice. When we opened the Indian food, the Koreans were reluctant to, you know, even taste the food. You know, they said, "Oh, the smell is very hard," and you know, like that was the time. You know, so but slowly, you know, like now, our 80% of our clientele are Korean people, so they love our food. I want to teach Indian food to Korean people, so that's my passion now. So probably we want to open an academy for Indian food. So we are working towards that. I don't know. We'll see, you know, like, yeah.